मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे विल स्टार्ट विथ अगेन द रिवीजन ऑफ कैपेसिटर्स. ऑफ कोर्स नॉट ओनली कैपेसिटर्स बट चैप्टर टू, बिकॉज आई नो दैट फ्रॉम मंडे, सॉरी फ्रॉम संडे योर एग्जाम इज देयर. नेक्स्ट संडे, ऑन संडे इट इज देयर, नॉट फ्रॉम संडे. ओके, सो विल ट्राई टू कवर वट आर द पॉइंट्स. ओके, here is the screen of my mobile. Whenever it is necessary to write something, I don't have stylus or mouse pen, so I cannot write over here. I cannot do that, so I will use my pen and paper, and that screen I will record over here simultaneously. Just please cooperate for that. This is the first try. From tomorrow we will get the good idea about that. Okay, so it's okay, without wasting the time we'll start. First is some important formulae we will recollect. Okay, so here starting with the capacitor, remaining formulae you are having with you, all videos you may take the screenshot of them. For the capacitors, one by one we will go. First is the spherical capacitor. For spherical capacitor, this is the grounding, and they have done the grounding over there, that I have cut over there. Some figures from books and all I have snapped over there. So this is the formula, it's very simple, Q by V, okay, and V will be Q upon R, that so C is equal to Q by V, na? So V is there, okay, and Q upon 4 pi epsilon naught R, okay, that is V. So once it will be there, na? Q by 4 pi epsilon naught R. So 4 pi epsilon naught R will go up and Q will go out. So we'll get the formula 4 pi epsilon naught R. Then we studied the principle of capacitor. So first we took the metal sheet, we charged it. So from both ways you can see that positive charge over there. Then the formula we got Q upon V. After that we kept another uncharged sheet near to the charged sheet. So due to the induction, so what happened, electrons from one point to another point, they shifted. So here positive charge was created and here negative charge was created, and we got C dash is equal to Q upon V dash. Abhi V dash kaise nikalne ka, V dash will be V plus minus V minus. Means these 1, 2, 3, 4 are there, na? So that total is given over there. This we are not doing, we are directly doing this. So, but you must know that. So now this positive, this negative, they will cancel out each other. Lastly, here this positive charge is there. As they will try to cancel out each other, I will ground this charge positive. So now this will remain with negative, this will be having positive. So what will that also I have explained. So when I will ground this, this negative charge will reside here, the positive charge will reside, and lastly I will get C double dash, means the whatever the capacitance actual now, that will be Q upon V double dash. Okay, and single plate ke liye jo nikalte hum Q upon V, usse wo bahut zyada hota hai. To इसीलिए आई हैव टोल्ड यू ना, इंसर्टिंग डायलेक्ट्रिक्स और कीपिंग द प्लेट्स असाइड इन द एयर और वैक्यूम मीडियम, इट क्रिएट्स द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड एंड विच इंक्रीजेस द कैपेसिटेंस एंड देयर बाय डिक्रीजिंग द पोटेंशियल. सो दैट इज द मेन थीम बिहाइंड द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ कैपेसिटर. ओके, दैट इज द वन थिंग. ओके, now this thing is new to you. I have actually explained that, but not total. This is called as redistribution of charges and loss of energy. For that sake, you consider two conductors. Here it is given, V1 and V2, that is their potential. These two conductors are there, okay. Now their potentials are different. Let Q1 be the charge on first, Q2 be the charge on second. Okay. Now what will happen? If they will be connected through the wire like this. Okay. Now what will happen? Wire is connected between them, so charge will flow from higher potential to lower potential, like a tank and water. The water will flow from the tank which is at higher potential to the tank at lower potential. That is very simple. Okay, so as the charge will flow from one to another, the charge will be different. So after connection, let the charge be different. At first that was Q1 and Q2, now it may be Q1 dash and Q2 dash. This is before and this is after. But you have studied the conservation of charge. So total charge before connection, that will be the total charge after connection. Now how to do that, that I will explain you. Like that you are doing for capacitors in parallel and all, na? Here only I will explain. Before that, directly we will calculate. Q is equal to CV. So Q1 will be C1 into V1. Q2 will be C2 into V2. Okay, so that is here. Before here. Before connection, this is C1 V1 plus C2 V2. That is the total charge, Q1 plus Q2. After connection, what will happen? This will be the potential V and V. You consider them as a parallel. I have explained you, na? Let me explain you on the paper. Wait for a while. So I will try to explain you on the paper so that you will get the idea. Okay. So this is the capacitor. Okay, this is C1 and this is C2. Okay, now at first Q1 is the charge on C1 and Q2 is the charge on C2. Okay, now what will happen if I will connect them like that? I can show you. Now what will happen? Now V will be the common potential. At first their potential was different, but now the V will be the common potential. Initially what was there? Initially Q1 will be equal to C1 into V1 when it is separate, and Q2 equal to C2 into V2 in separation. But now as they have become common, here Q will be Q1 plus Q2 and V will be constant, same. This we did, na? This everything we did, na? The same it is there. So that we will go to study. Fine. So we will go. Okay. I hope you understood that. So this will be common, V and V, as I told you, na, prior, just right now I have told you that that will be, remain common, and then we will get a potential V common to both, and what will happen now, that also we will see. Wait for a while. Okay. Okay. That is working now. Okay. So here this is the capacitor and this is the second capacitor. Okay, so this one can be shown here, this and this one can be shown by this. Just right now I told you, so this is 1 and this is 2, 1 and 2. So I may show them. So here I can write C1, here C2, and then lastly Q will be C equivalent into V, and Q will be total, Q will be equal to Q1 plus Q2. This is important. Q will be equal to Q1 plus Q2. And using that we can do that. So without wasting time, we will go further. So that, okay. Now, then parallel plate capacitor that you are knowing. One more thing is there, force between the plates. This formula you note down with you. F is equal to Q square upon 2 epsilon naught A. So 1 by 2 I will take outside. Then epsilon naught, okay. And this electric field, okay. Electric field is Q upon epsilon naught. Okay, by using Gauss theorem and all we did. Na? That value if you put, then you will get another formula, that is half epsilon naught A E square. So this formula you keep with you. Okay, now spherical capacitor, that formula is also given. Here, one more formula is there. Let me do something different. Okay, one word. Okay, I'll do. Okay, here, this we have studied. Outer is grounded. But sometimes the problem will come when the inner will be grounded, what to do? Okay, when the inner will be grounded, what you have to do? So at that time, what you have to do is that, I think you are not able to see this. I think so, now it's okay. This you forget, but this formula you have to keep in mind. What formula? C is equal to 4 pi epsilon naught R1 square upon R2 minus R1. Okay, so that you have to keep in mind. C is equal to 4 pi epsilon naught R1 square upon, sorry, R2 square upon R2 minus R1. So this can be shown. Okay, so whatever is there, this is the formula. Okay, this formula you write with you. After that, cylindrical capacitor I have already taught you. Okay, now one more thing is here. This table you note down with you. Everything I have tried to show over there. I was having one table with me. I just copied that. See, this is spherical capacitor, outer earth. Outer for that, 4 pi epsilon naught AB upon B minus A. 4 pi epsilon naught AB. AB means RA RB upon B minus A. This is for first one. Okay. Next, for inner earth. Just now I gave 4 pi epsilon naught b square upon b minus a. 4 pi epsilon naught b square, just now we studied, upon b minus a. Okay, here b is greater than a, both cases. Means b will be rb and a will be ra in our case. Now we will go for this connection. Here what is done, beta? Outer and inner, they have done a great thing. What they did is that they have connected outer and inner. Okay, how they have connected? By the means of conducting wire. Yahan se beta aisa conducting wire leke they have connected them. Now as they have connected them, what happened? Now the outer and inner, the surface are get connected. Okay, and what is the radius of first one and second one that we are having? First one is A and second one is B. Sorry, second one is B. It's okay. So the formula will become, now A has directly connected with B, na? As A has directly connected with B, so beta, there will be no role of A. There will be no role of A, and directly we will, whatever the calculation is there, that we will do for B, only B here. this B we will do, whatever we have to do, and remaining we will just neglect. So that formula will become 4 pi epsilon naught B. This is the third formula. Now if they are connected separately here, if they are connected separately, okay, then do it directly. They are given C is equal to C1 plus C2. Why it is so? Because as they are showing here like this, na, they have connected separately. They have connected separately both of them like this. Now consider this similar to the configuration parallel, not series. Similar to the configuration parallel, this is 1 and this is 2. Just now I explained you, this is 1 and this is 2. So consider that explanation to be applicable here. So that all was about the capacitors. Now we'll go for the dielectrics. Dielectric formula I have given you here. K and air they are given. Okay, when K and air is given, so K1 you have to take K, you take K1 is equal to K, and K2 ko air le lo. K2 ko kya lene ka? Air lene ka. Air ke liye 1 lene ka. So K2 ko directly kitna le sakte hain? K2 can be taken as 1. If you take K2 1, then all your work will be done perfectly. Now here also one is series, one is parallel, and direct air. This is 1, this is 2, okay, this is 3. Here 2 K1 K2 upon K1 plus K2, so that 1 will be there. So 2 K into 1 upon K plus 1. Here again K1 plus K2 upon 2, so K1 is K, K plus 1 upon 2, and here direct air is there, so that is that will be 1. Aapko kya dhyan mein rakhna hai? इस कॉन्फ़िगरेशन में सबसे ज्यादा इस इसमें C2, बिकॉज इट विल बी K प्लस 1 अपॉन 2 ना, सो C2 विल बी ग्रेटेस्ट, आफ्टर दैट C1 एंड C3. सो इन बिटवीन एयर इज देयर, देयर कैपेसिटेंस विल बी लेस. एज यू गो ऑन इंक्रीजिंग द डायलेक्ट्रिक्स, द कैपेसिटेंस विल गो ऑन इंक्रीज. आर यू गेटिंग माई पॉइंट? ओके, let me check how much is the time elapsed, and maybe we will be going for next video because this is my first try. It's okay, sorry for any mistake happened by me. Thanks. Okay, let's go for video second. So wait for a while. Okay, thanks a lot.